I want to take a look at some of my favorite keyboard shortcuts in IntelliJ IDEA. And we're going to start with Alt Enter, because if there's one keyboard shortcut you really need to know, it's Alt and Enter. This is the context sensitive actions that you can perform on the code at this point in the code, and it can do a lot of different things. Let's just take a look at a couple of them. Firstly, and you probably already know this, if you've got an error like this and you press Alt and Enter on it, it gives you a bunch of suggestions on how to fix that error. For example, I can cast the hash map to a list, I can change the hash map to a list, I can change my list to a hash map, or I can migrate the type to a hash map. What I want to do in this particular case is I'm just going to change the variable strings to a hash map, and then my error is fixed. So anytime you have an error in the code, press Alt Enter and see what IntelliJ IDEA suggests to do to fix that code. Something else you can use Alt Enter for is when you see gray code like this. Gray code like this usually means you don't need this. So let's see what Alt Enter suggests. It says you can replace this with the diamond operator. Since Java 7, we've had the diamond operator. So let's see what that does. That just says you don't need that type information there. You can just remove it. So we'll get IntelliJ IDEA to safely remove that. So you can use it for fixing errors, you can use it for addressing and removing unused code, you can use it for warnings. So here the warning is the lambda could be replaced with a method reference, and if we press Alt Enter here, it says replace lambda with method reference. Let's see what happens. And here you can see it replaces it with a method reference. Just to note, by the way, that anywhere that where there's suggestions, you'll see a little light bulb on the left-hand side here, which you can click on to get the suggestions, or just press Alt and Enter. It's just quite a good indicator that there's something that could be done at this point in the code. So there's another another unused type of code here. Let's see what Alt and Enter suggests. It says I can replace this with an expression lambda. What does it look like? Oh, okay, that just removes my squiggly braces and turns it into a single line lambda expression. Great, awesome. We've seen that Alt Enter can be used on errors, on warnings, on unused code. You can also use it in places where the code looks fine, there's no warnings or errors. For example, you can see there's actually a suggestion here. One of the things is here, for example, if I press Alt Enter here, it suggests that I can remove the redundant parameter types from my lambda expression. Great. What else could I do? I could also, if I want to, I can expand that lambda body back into the full lambda with the curly braces, and it will do that for me. So at any point in my code, I can use Alt Enter to get IntelliJ IDEA to give me suggestions on ways to fix my code, update my code, improve my code, or just change it into a different shape to see if that's going to be better for us, particularly if we want to make changes at this point and perhaps move the code in a different direction. Thank you.